Scorpion News is a public forum for student expression. Students make all content decisions and opinions do not necessarily represent those of the HUSD.
Hey Scorpions, welcome back to another episode of Scorpion News. I'm Talia, this week's anchor. We'd like to begin our show by inviting you to celebrate Black History Month. Each week we are going to share about an African American who is currently making an impact in the community. This week we are featuring Arthur Ashe. Here's the video.
Arthur Ashe, the tennis legend and civil rights activist, was a trailblazer in both sports and activism. As the first African-American man to win a Grand Slam title, Arthur broke down barriers in the world of tennis and paved the way for future generations of players. Throughout his career, Arthur was an outspoken activist for social justice, using his platform to raise awareness about apartheid, HIV, AIDS, and education. His unwavering commitment to making a difference in the world serves as a testament to the power of using one's platform for good.
In fact, when I started in the 50s and the early 60s, my tennis coach literally told all of his young black kids that if the white junior tennis tournament directors could find any reason to kick you out, they would. So you had to be beyond reproach.
Join us in celebrating Arthur Ashe and his groundbreaking achievements in sports and activism during Black History Month.
We hope you enjoyed this feature. Next week, we will continue to highlight figures whose achievements and contributions continue to help shape our country. Now back to the announcements. Attention seniors, the Victor Elementary Foundation scholarship will be due tomorrow. Look at the details on the scholarship bulletin board and a reminder that the deadline for financial aid is on March 2nd. Prom tickets are now on sale. Tickets will be $130 with an activities card and $140 without. Guests are $150. Senior hoodies are on sale now for $25. Get yours before they're gone. Those sweaters are super warm and perfect for this cold weather we've been having. I wish I could have won a sweater at last week's Scorpion Success Rally. Thank you to Admin for putting that together and for all the great prizes. Here's a highlight put together by Cassandra. Now that Scorpion Success is over, make sure to participate in Spirit Week in order to play dodgeball with our teachers. To all Scorpions, yearbooks are still on sale at the lowest price of the year. Go to the student store to purchase yours for only $70 with an activities card and $80 without. Or just stop by to get some sweets. This week, Riley and Hannah treated teachers to some jelly beans. This segment is called Truth or Bean.
Have you ever fallen asleep during a staff meeting?
Yeah.
And have you ever skipped a day of school when you weren't actually sick?
I'm scared.
That one is stink bug or toasted
mushroom. Mm-hmm, yeah, stink bug. Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh God. I think I'm gonna hold it down though. Oh, I might cry a little bit. Oh, that one's not great.
Good job.
Oh yeah. It's a.
Oh, I can smell it.
Oh God.
Who's your favorite teacher on campus?
Oh, Mr. Atkins.
Do you have a favorite student, and if so, who is it?
Oh my god, I don't want to.
Don't tell me the flavors. Just let me put it in my mouth. Thank you.
Who's your least favorite student?
That's not nice. I'm not gonna get lucky twice.
Which teacher do you find most annoying?
I don't know that many teachers, so I can't answer that question.
What was your least favorite period?
Miss, you gotta say that. Come on, Miss, you gotta say it.
I don't want to.
Probably fifth period.
Let's go.
And then, which department is the worst on campus?
I don't know that many other teachers, so I can't. Can I pick your jelly beans?
Okay, go.
Liver and onions or cappuccino?
Ooh, let's see. Let's see if I get
liver and onions might not be bad.
I got coffee.
Oh, yeah?
What period is your least favorite?
I'll take a
beat. All right. So you got old bandage or pomegranate? Do you have a favorite student? And if so, who is it?
Malaysia. She's my TA.
Who's your least favorite student? That one is old bandage or pomegranate.
Oh my god. I'm scared. Okay. Bye. Nope.
Which period is your least favorite?
Well, I'm gonna have to be one of these because I don't have like a least favorite thing. That's disgusting.
Which teacher do you find most annoying?
That's a mean question. I don't think anybody's at it. Oh, Lord. I don't know what that is, but it tastes like plastic.
Who is your least favorite principal?
I love all those guys. I don't have a least favorite. I don't have a least favorite anything. Liver and onions. Liver and onions is not that bad.
Thank you to the teachers who participated in that. Sorry to those who got the barf flavor. Now on to clubs. Society Honoraria Hispanica is proud to present their Latin culture pageant this May. If you would love to be a part of this event, come to the informational meeting on Friday the 17th during lunch in room P9. Speaking of Spanish, it's time for the elective of this week. This week's elective is Spanish 2. Here's the video.
Because it's required.
And to take Spanish 2, we have to learn Spanish 1, and it builds our character and our speaking ability.
2 are recommended, but 3 will get you into colleges and things like that.
Because then you can raise up to 2 different languages.
Oh, my favorite activity is Duolingo. It's actually pretty good. I do it like every single day. It helps my Spanish. It helps me talk to other people that know Spanish and it helps me talk to my parents more.
It's for sure the quiz of life. I like it. It gets intense.
Sign up and improve your Spanish. Bilingual always looks good on resumes and college applications. Back to the club news. Come by room D7 during lunch on Mondays to pitch in some creative ideas for the photo and art club. The Light Club will now meet in rooms D5 and 6 on Thursdays at lunch. All are welcome. Young conservatives, come to room W8 on Wednesdays during lunch to learn about politics. All are welcome. The Hesperia High School Democrats meet in S17 every Tuesday at lunch. Please join us. All are welcome. If you would like to join the American Sign Language Club, come to room C9 on Thursdays during lunch. That's all for me. Passing it on to Franley for sports. This is Talia signing off.
What's up, Scorpions? I'm Friendly, your sports host, once again for this week's announcements. I hope y'all had a great 3-day weekend because this week it's going to be cold, so be sure to cover up well. On to the announcements. Volleyball recently had a meeting about spring training, and if you were wondering, spring training will begin March 6th. You must have a physical on file and be cleared from athleticclearance.com to participate. If you don't know, boys tennis is on the way. Boys have been training hard on preparing for their upcoming season. Here's Aiden and Saul with the tennis hype video. We'll be right back.
Wow, great hype video, and good luck to our boys' tennis, and keep training hard to come out victorious. Continuing to the schedule for the rest of the week. Today we have track and field versus Riverside Poly at Riverside Poly, JV and varsity at 12:45 p.m., baseball versus Lancaster at San Gorgonio Spartan Classic, JV and varsity at 3 p.m., softball versus TBA at Big League Dreams, varsity at 2 p.m. Tomorrow we have varsity wrestling CIF State at Bakersfield, 10 a.m. We wish you luck, and be sure to go out and support our teams to make it out on top. Until next time we meet, I'm Friendly, signing off.
How do you feel about PE being mandatory for juniors and seniors next year?
It's going to be mandatory?
Yeah.
That's not fair. No, because there's 16-year-olds, 17-year-olds, 18-year-olds. They could do whatever they want. No, that's not fair. Just stop at sophomore year. That's it. Wow. That's it. You see?
And will you be attending the Rocks Assembly next Friday?
Rocks?
Yeah. The Rocks coming to our school to give a motivational talk.
I like rocks.
A rock.
Dwayne the Rock Johnson?
Yeah.
He's coming?
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to be there. I'm going to bring all my rocks.
How do you feel about the school board voting to make school start at 5 a.m. next year?
Is that really a thing?
I
wouldn't like it, no. 5 in the morning, goodness, no.
And how do you feel about President Trump's new horror movie?
He has a horror movie? I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's called 2016.
No feelings, I don't like horror movies.
How do you feel about PE being required for and seniors next year?
That's gotta suck. I don't know what else to say.
And what about school starting at 5 a.m. next year?
No. Dropping out.
Howdy. How do you guys feel about the school board voting to make school start at 5 a.m. next year?
5 a.m.? That's way too early. I think maybe like 6 or 7 would be cool, but yeah, 5 a.m. It's still dark outside sometimes.
Yeah, nah.
That's all, folks. This has been Fake News on Campus. Don't forget the Rocks Assembly this Friday.